Millions of people fly each day, and their safety is paramount, not just in the air, but on the ground as well. All the ground equipment and infrastructure, including electrical installations and power supply equipment, must be safe and functional. As experts in electrical safety testing, we understand this better than anyone. We want to make testing faster, more accurate, and easier. Like testing of ground power units used at airports. Using a resistive load or a combination of the MI-3155 Eurotest XD and MI-3144 adapter. The resistive load approach only tests the ground power unit's ability to deliver power by measuring the current through the resistive load. The alternative is using our testers, which are also easily portable and can be used for a wide array of testing applications. Using the MI-3144 and MI-3155, we first measure the internal resistance and inductance of the ground power unit and its connected cables. Then we calculate short circuit and fault currents. The MI-3144 is essential for this. It supports the four-wire Kelvin method, a practical high-resolution resistance measurement procedure, as it can generate currents up to 300 amps, making resistance measurements even more accurate. A necessity, since even small changes in electrical resistance can reveal bigger issues, providing valuable insights into the condition of a ground power unit or other critical equipment. And all this data is recorded and saved in the MI-3155's memory and can be included in a comprehensive safety report. This comes especially handy when testing both DC and AC circuits, which require slightly different procedures. For DC circuits, connect the measurement adapter to the ground power unit's output. Next, connect the MI-3144 adapter to the ground power unit. Don't forget, on the MI-3155, select the R line, M-ohm DC test, when testing DC sources. Start the generator engine and turn on the DC output. Initiate the test procedure and record results for nominal voltage, test current, voltage drop, and internal resistance. The purpose is to test the ground power unit's ability to provide power through all the sockets, and the internal resistance measurements proves this. Any deviations from referenced values means the ground power unit needs to be repaired. For AC circuits, the procedure is similar. Connect the equipment and start the generator engine. Turn on the AC output and initiate the test. Record results for nominal voltage and frequency, circuit impedance, resistance, inductance, and fuse. Compare the results with built-in fuse characteristics. Perform tests on all lines to neutral and to PE. Finally, compare results across L1, L2, and L3 to identify any anomalies requiring further inspection. Oh, and don't forget to repeat this procedure for all the AC electrical sockets that need to be tested. With the MI-3155 Eurotest XD, this is easy and ensures full traceability, which is growing in importance as there are more and more complex fixed installations in airports. An added bonus is the fact that the MI-3155 Eurotest XD is very portable and can be used virtually anywhere. In short, it's highly versatile. and versatility in the combination with safety is something we at Metrel deeply care about. But remember, only competent personnel can guarantee the highest standards of safety and quality.